In this video, we'll demonstrate how to easily calibrate your new US Shift transmission controller's throttle position settings after installation is complete. The procedure is the same for Quick 2, Quick 4, and Quick 6 controllers with firmware 5.6 or newer. In this video, we'll be using the Quick 6 for demonstration. We recommend a throttle position signal with the widest sweep possible between approximately 0.5 volts at idle and no more than 5 volts at wide open throttle. Wiring diagrams and details on TPS connections are included in the provided manuals. These manuals can also be found on our website under the Support Publications section. Calibrating the TPS signal is required prior to driving your vehicle and should only need to be completed once, unless your throttle position sensor is replaced or falls out of adjustment for some reason. With the key on, engine off, and foot off of the accelerator, rotate the controller knob to set, and setup system will scroll across the display. Click the controller knob once to enter the setup menu. TPS will then be displayed, followed by calibrate TPS. Another click of the controller's knob will enter TPS calibration mode. The controller will immediately begin detecting idle voltage. While rare, if idle voltage is detected below 0.3 volts, an error message will appear and you'll need to physically adjust your TPS module or test the wired connection. Once the controller has detected and set the idle voltage, press Excel pedal will scroll over the display. At this point, depress the accelerator pedal fully and hold it. When Release Excel pedal is shown, release the accelerator completely and wait for TPS successful to appear. This completes the initial TPS calibration procedure. You can now turn off the ignition or begin test driving. If at any point you would like to access a previous menu or navigate backwards through setup, rotate the controller knob to RET and Return will be displayed. Click once for the previous screen. For more information on all of our products, visit our website at usshift.com.